This camp is very fun. It's good for dribbling skills, good passing skills, how to get through in open spaces, and defense.
During the camps, we have these lines that Genoa, you know, director always asks that we have to do the same thing with the Genoa kids also here and try to show them how we work in our youth academy.
We try to put them in a game situation, give them the possible solution that they can find, and we let them try. We let them try, which is the best solution for them.
The biggest thing that I really appreciate about the United States kids is the commitment, the attitude they show every time during the practice. They are always willing to learn everything that we try to tell them, to explain during the session, and it's something that I really appreciate as a coach.
The sound you are hearing is a relatively new one. Who is making the sound?
Everywhere we go, we light it up like the side show.